Yay.
I'm gonna send you links. Don't have to open them yet.
We're streaming.
Got oh.
It. But we're not. I'm recording.
I'm sending you a link. Okay. I'm sending you links. You don't have to open them up yet or anything.
Okay.
They're just there. We ate so much.
I give Wizard101 bits because mostly when you have Diver animated, you can't see their face. But I like that you can see her face. Wait a second, how are they breathing? I have a guard thing in my mouth. That's why I might be talking weird.
Is Hunter the one I talked to before?
I don't know.
No. Is he? Different. He's 44.
Near level 51.
He wants to drink a lot. Oh, there's a silver chest, but I don't want it.
Wait, what happened to that shell?
I like to drink a lot of juice. That's the wrong. I just mixed that. No, everybody sing. He was a great big moose. I like to drink a lot of juice. He was a great big moose.
There are tons of moose in my backyard.
Hi, my name is Bob, and I'm a fish. And I remember spanning a blah, 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 blah.
Hold on. Oh, I should put my retainer in. Never mind. I found kelp.
Huh?
I found kelp. Where are you?
I'm trying to find coral.
I keep abandoning you.
You're abandoning me? That's fine.
I'm losing connection. I'm losing connection. Oh, no. Fire. I shall become a boy.
You're gonna become a boy?
Yes.
You're gonna change your gender?
Wait, I'm not your friend? Wait a second.
What did you do? No, you're there. No, you're my friend still.
No, I changed to Jack. You don't have Jack on your friend list?
I may have deleted him.
There's Aaron.
I'm not supposed to remember who that was.
Aaron. Wait, you can't say Aaron. Aaron is my mount's name.
Wait, Jules.
Go to your comments, Wizard City.
I thought you just deleted me again. I was like, are you kidding me?
Oh, yeah. I accidentally deleted her. I meant to port, and I wasn't looking. So, and then we had to get our true friend code again. Like, we need to be true friends. Or it will feel really weird. Where are you? Are you in CL?
I'm coming.
CL, huh? Okay. Black Butler, CL.
Okay, stop it. Yeah. I hate CL.
I can't go to Celestia. But, hi. What, realm are you? You know what? You don't need your head hair.
I'm in.
I mean, Jack.
I don't know what I'm in. Where do I go to?
Oh. Jack has a house.
Oh. You.
I remember this house. See, I have good memories in this house. But it's sad because all my memories contain friends, and friends have gone away now. So this house becomes a sad house.
What?
I'm in my house. Here, you can have this as a hat. Or you can.
Okay, my way to college. I don't know where I am.
Go get it.
I'm in the comments.
I'm in a house. Oh, hello, Mr. Milo. Oops. Wait, V? Huh! I did not know V was.
If anyone notices me now, I'll be like. Hey, okay. Realm. I'm in Ambrose Area 1.
Lies. Sorry. Not you!
Not you. Like, I'm not saying lies, I'm in here, really!
What is Mila doing? No, I meant lies to, like, the professor wanted to see me. What are your realm, Ambrose? Well, what goes with that? I am realm Thalmia.
Wait. What?
Go to.
Person just ran inside me.
Go, go to Wrath. Or Wraith.
Wrath?
Wraith. Wrath. I think it's Wraith.
Why is this dude inside me? Go away!
Wraith Area 1.
One second. I just want to make sure this dude's not following me.
You have a stalker? Dun dun dun, it's me!
I don't know this dude, every time I moved, he kept like.
Ah, big fishy!
I don't know, he just kept like going.
It's. You're breaking. I can't hear you! You're gone. Oh, okay. It froze. Everything is freezing. Everything is turning into frozen water. The game became a nice
Jack Thunderstorm?
Where are you? Yeah.
Here.
Where?
I'm beside you.
You are? Mm-hmm. It's freezing. Hold on. Where'd you go?
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Quiet.
Yeah,
oh, there you are. Gala.
No, I don't want to join a group. Leave me alone.
Wait, do I have... what is it called? Oops. Oh. Okay.
What? You have more damage and resistance than me? What are you doing better than me? This makes no sense.
What? Oh yeah, I missed too. Hard
time. Man. Yes.
Do I have better stats?
Yes. Makes no sense.
Well, my cap has 7% myth damage. And my rope has 9%. And 7%. Yours only has 10% against balance. Shoes. And you don't even wear... You have better ring. Bella's being weird. Also, I have been a dumb Fennec Fox.
Bella's only wearing beat.
Oh, do you know why I named my Fennec Fox Winston? Because you can't name them Bill or Dan. And they said Bill always wanted a friend to be named Winston. Or something like that. Never mind. Don't quote on me. Nope. All lies. Telling all lies. Yep. Ryan disconnected. I'm disconnecting. Everything's falling apart. I'm just slowly doing like a butterfly. Oh, butterfly. Oh, butterfly. Oh, butterfly, butterfly, butterfly. Where did the butterfly go? Look at the heart. Isn't that so cool? Everything froze. It's like I've been teleported into a time ripple. Oh, great. Okay, I have to stop recording for a second. Hola? Brian? Ryan? Ryan?
Yes.
Ryan!
What?
I keep getting disconnected.
Yeah.
I found the EPs.
Yeah.
The what? The hippies? No, no, person, go away.
They're so happy when they kiss.
What?
Can you see?
No.
At the video? Ah, unable to connect to server. Okay, hold on. Sixpence, none the richer. I can't talk with these, me thunder, in my knees. But, you don't know, there she goes. There she goes again. Running through my mind and I can't contain. So, Something, something praying. I don't know. That's not the right words. Or that's not the right sequence of the words. I haven't heard that song in a while. I like this. Sixpence. Never mind. Sixpence and another in the jar. They know who I'm talking about. I think.
Yeah.
Or not. Or okay. Okay, they're just being weird. That's fantastic.
Who are you talking about?
That person with the dinosaur. Oh, the dinosaur tried to eat the butterfly, but it didn't succeed. Quick, call the ambulance. The butterfly needs.
Oh, you're back! It's Christy! I was like, I was expecting to see Jack, and I see you, and I was like, oh, that's not. That... Okay. Well.
And I can't get a feeling in my brain. Oh, maybe something about brain. Overwhelming? I don't know.
These are so cute.
Not even my Eevees know. What's cute?
Yes.
Dad?
No, I'm sending you now.
Look to the right to you. It's... I can't look on Skype.
And I'll show you on...
Look to the right. Look over here.
Bring the screen.
Wait a second. Does he have just two rows of teeth?
Or
another creature? That's cool. That's like a vampire. Or a vampire. More like a vampire. I'm supernatural. They don't... Well, they don't actually go like that, but it goes... What is that noise? It's being disconnected. Oh, great. Disconnector. Hello?
Yeah.
Hola.
Hello.
Okay.
I was just right next to you when you poured it again.
Disconnecting. Bell's on my TV. Hi. Hola. Come on, stuff.
I'm trying to find Coral.
Well, that's a lie. Where are you?
Trying to find Coral.
I found Coral.
What?
It's called Brain Coral.
No, I mean, like, it's like, says I need to pick it up, but I can't. That's not enough.
Oh. I found Coral. Port.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I found Brain Coral. Did you find Coral? No. I found Coral. Oh! Why do I always find... Why did I struggle to find it and you're like, oh, I found it. And I'm like...
Because I've already done this quest.
No.
Like 3 years ago. Or two. I don't know. When was CL came out?
I don't remember.
I mean, I like that Wizard101's updating everything, but I kind of feel like they should have ended on Dragon Spiral.
Hmm.
Bella. Bella's on my couch. My blow-up couch. And she's going behind the dog.
Well, I like that they kept doing it because, I mean, it gives... And when you stopped at 50, it was like, all right, that's kind of it.
Yeah, that's true.
And so Celestia and the other world give you a chance to do more than just stop at 50.
Yeah. Are you having fun? Don't
me?
Pop that.
Oh, I thought you were asking me if I was having fun. I was like, I guess so.
Wait, what do you mean you guess so?
I mean, I'm having fun in general, but I just didn't know what you were asking me for.
Okay.
Oh, so you can see my screen, right?
No.
You can.
No, I can't.
Oh, you can't. Right, it cut off.
Why is this squirrel, shining?
What?
But I can't see Skype because I'm recording, and if I minus this as I record, it's going to lock me out and disconnect and all that snazzy ass.
I wanted to show you.
Isn't all that snazzy? Kelp! I found kelp!
Well, I have an idea what I want for my birthday. I'm like determined to search for things so I don't get anything creepy.
Hold on.
I'm terrified of the dolls.
Bella, what are you doing?
No more.
No. Back. Oh, great. Now my room smells.
Oh my god, that scared me. Ooh. Your room smells?
Yeah. No. Okay. Sorry about that.
It's fine.
I wonder why she was doing that. She did that.
Eve. Uh-huh.
Now the room's giving me a headache. This is why I don't like perfume stuff.
Bah, hold up.
Joined and that's why you're growling.
No.
You're growling because they joined?
No.
Because
no.
Meow, it's back.
No.
Meow, meow, it's back.
No, it isn't. It's dead in my trash can. Okay. Yeah, it's dropping away to see if it's being back.
I'm getting tired.
No, you aren't. You just said
we should go to bed. What time is it?
What?
Mystic Eye, should we go to bed?
It's, um,
I must ponder your question further. Do you have another coin?
No, I don't. He's so greedy.
It's 10:57 here, so it's gonna turn 11, it's gonna turn 12 there.
I'm so tired.
You'll be fine.
Go, Michael.
Burn him.
So I put my table in the middle of my room now, kind of slanted. So I have like It's kind of make my room bigger, but at the same time, it doesn't.
Mm-hmm.
Is it like
I'm a... like, what's the piece?
Never mind.
I heard you.
Girl! You can just exit out. Turn up, let's
go. I can't exit out with my computer with the move off.
Oh. Well. Hold on.
I just see you swimming in the middle.
How do I turn this up?
It's like one of those movies where it's like yesterday was saying it's life danger. I just see you go by me.
I didn't realize we were in a dungeon.
You just flew over the battle. We're not really in a dungeon. And it warned me.
What?
It warned me saying it was a dungeon.
Wait, how do I turn these off? Oh, okay. I opened the portal portal.
I'm on my own.
I opened the...
Thank you!
I'm now swimming in the portal, please.
No, you're not.
Now I am.
That's there. Whoa! Look at it jump. Wait, jump. Oh, and then they dive.
Oh, yeah.
That's cool.
Look at Luke. Luke's like at the bottom of the sea.
Mine.
He's like. You're a bit struggling.
What happened? The doggy paddle.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go get here.
Started.
Port.
Where are you?
Placey.
I'm in some dead carcass of a fish.
Oh, what are you talking for, Jule?
I'm going to survey camp, apparently.
Where?
I don't know.
You're going to a camp?
Yes. Oh.
An actual camp.
Bella's looking at you.
In actual camp.
Look at Bella.
Well, you're in talking to people. I can't see Bella.
Fine.
Just, you know.
Where are you?
Right here.
There you are.
Oh. It's just basically, the mount jump is just basically a normal jump.
Yeah. Let's see. Huh? Wait. Brian, where are you? Right.
Up ahead.
Wait, look at my bunny's jump. Ready? Whee! It's so subtle!
Ah.
I like how wings are just normal. I don't even look like I'm in water.
I know. You don't look like in water.
I'm just swimming with my wings because this is natural for me.
So the thing I want to show you was there's these, it's a keychain with really cute, it's like a little stuffed animal thing, and these are characters in Japan. And it's penguin, polar bear,
Wait, 1 second. Penguin, polar bear, cat, and tonkatsu.
Kitty.
And so basically there's three animals. And then tonkatsu, what tonkatsu is not an animal, actually. Tonkatsu is deep fried pork cutlets.
What?
Tonkatsu. It's a type of food. So it's pork cutlets, deep fried. And they have a character, but he looks completely adorable, though.
Uh-huh.
And then there's penguin, polar bear, and cat. I like cat and tonkatsu. Okay. So I want to send you the link. I think I sent you the link already. I want that. That's cool. And Charlotte uses it. Yes.
You want the fried beef thing?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't eat meat. I just find the door. You'll see it and you'll think, oh, that's adorable. Or the cat one. The cat one's better too. It's otaku mode. Charlie uses it in her videos. She buys stuff from there.
Who?
She's mentioned it before.
Who?
Charlotte uses otaku mode. Charla, in Japan.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah. Okay.
She uses it.
Yeah.
So it's, you know, it's safe. It's not like a weird website. So. If she uses it, then it's okay.
Okay.
So that, I like that. My nose.
See, yours don't have your wand out, but whatever. Hi. See, I'm not supposed to have my wand. See, I don't have my wand. What am I talking about? Never mind.
I don't know.
I don't even have a wand. I have an axe. Just decapitate the enemies.
Oh, this is so cute. I like the sandwich shapers.
Mm-hmm.
Those are cute. We should totally get that. Why? We should have a tea party again. We can make cute sandwiches. Oh.
Tea party. Yeah. And then Ella can throw a cupcake at you.
No!
We can have, like, tea parties.
Oh my! I have to do this one, though, actually. No! I was like, you guys encouraged her on, and she just threw it at me, and she would, like, wanted to sit right next to me, and I was just like, my child, what do you want? You think she'll like me when she sees me again?
She still talks about you. She's like, I want to invite Brian to my birthday party. And then Jack's like, well, we'll see. I want to have a play date with Brian. Well, she's busy. I want her to come to our party next week. Are you having a party? Yeah. Who?
I'll be there, Spirit.
That makes you
sad. I know, I'm a very busy person. Oh, I left!
You left?
My accident is way backwards!
Well,
I'm coming. I'm coming, it allowed me to port. Sorry, I'm a really busy person. I have a busy schedule.
Ryan. You live in a different state.
I'm so busy with that.
Canada.
Oops. Yes, I live in Canada.
No, shush.
Canada must be home.
Stop talking about where.
No, Cord! Stop it!
I'm keeping my eyes on you.
What?
Not you, Bella. Hey, no. Don't you dare go under my bed.
I was thinking. No, I messed with the You pee, go away.
Go, Michael. See, I don't really have a lot of things under my bed. All I have is a piano and teacups. Teapot. That sounds a lot, but it really isn't in a room.
Gum.
I'm there.
Remember when your room...
What?
...used to be covered in giant stuffed animals?
I'm sorry, but you...
Remember when your room used to be covered in giant stuffed animals?
I remember that. We would like that my room would be filled with all these stuffed animals. You could barely get
in. I know, we had to step all over.
Yeah, we would like climb up on the stuffed animals. That'd be fun.
Fun?
What?
I would like fall onto it. I'd be like, oh, I mean, it was cushiony, but I'd be like, whoa.
Remember?
And then they exploded.
Remember my birthday party? We locked you. So everyone in my birthday party, and I had a Webkinz themed birthday party, and everyone went in the room and locked Jalen out.
What?
Yeah, me. You know. Them. I don't know if Mitch was there. Mitch might be just hanging out.
I remember being locked out.
Yeah, you were trying to tackle one of the guests.
Payback.
But what?
Harshly. It was cruel to me.
And we were like throwing our Pokemon stuffed animals around, and I was yelling at them. I'm like, stop throwing my Pokemon! They're like, but you get it. I'm like,
oh my god.
Don't hurt.
Yep. That was
the fun day.
No, now we're all grown up.
And we still do that.
Well, yeah. I still do it.
Yeah.
It's still.
Remember, you threw a phone at me.
No.
Yeah.
I probably threw my phone at you.
Yeah, you threw my phone. Yeah. Your phone.
I was like, I never threw your phone at you. No, oh, it's probably my phone.
Wait, I don't have a phone.
Wait. You need to turn my lights, please. Read the car doors on you. Serious!
Okay.
I'll be AFK.
Okay. There's Ryan when she's mad. Then there's Ryan when she's glad. He fizzled, he dizzled, and her spell didn't work. So I will do Fire Dragon. Dippity boom, ba da da ba ba da ba da ba ba da ba 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 da ba da ba 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 da ba up to Albertus will become boom. Oh great, we have to wait 10 more seconds for Brian because she's AFK. We up. Great. Well, the game froze and exited me out because I was just fiddling with the keys and randomly I accidentally pressed desktop, and since Skype is running and Preps is running, they don't like to run at the same time. Or it doesn't like me lowering Wizards101. At the same time. Okay, this is weird. You did. Ryan. My mouse froze. Everything freeze. Everything leaves. Everybody leaves. That's just how the wind goes. That's an actual song. That's a very lovely song. I don't remember it by. I am sorry. Apparently, Christy is taller. Or, yeah, taller. Or, Brian has no neck. See, Christy isn't supposed to be tall. Christy is supposed to be 4'10½. Brian, I don't know. Well, I don't know what to do, so I'm just gonna stop recording and record when Brian is back. Yeah, that sounds nice.
And then ran downstairs and got some to eat.
Oh, I don't know what happened. I don't know. I froze and it exited me out because I can't minimize Wizard101 with perhaps recording or it'll just crash Wizard101. So it did that. I don't know if you killed it or what?
Yeah, I did. I did. Apparently it says we're done.
Okay.
Alright.
So let's go.
More like, alright, let's go.
Into the dark Moby adventure. What? Oh, look, I'm wearing wings.
Did you forget you're wearing wings?
Yeah, I thought I was riding Joe.
Oh, I'm wearing wings. I'm gonna put them on a few minutes ago.
I had bad memory. That wasn't a few minutes ago. That was more like 4.
A few minutes.
4 is 2. I mean,
what? 4 is 2. Oh, I'm sorry. I totally got it wrong. I'm so sorry. I said 4 is not 2.
No.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I can't believe I got it wrong this whole time.
That's not what
I'm so glad you cleared it up.
No, that's not what I meant.
Mm-hmm.
I meant a few is considered 2.
What?
Few?
+2?
It's considered 2.
Oh. Oh.
Have you seen their new video?
Who?
You know who.
No.
Okay.
Bill, man?
Yeah, Bill's trying to get on my...
I haven't watched any.
You don't?
Because of you.
Oh. Mystery
I'll watch them... I'll watch them later.
But you don't have to watch. It's their gaming channel.
No, I watch their gaming channel.
Oh, okay.
I watch them. Just not as...
Constantly.
Yes, as you do.
Well, I don't
watch... I'm like, what's a watch? Oh, let me just check on Phil and Dan.
See, I'm subscribed to them.
No.
To be honest, I'm rarely subscribed to, like, channels. I mean, I'm subscribed to a lot of channels, but you would think I will be subscribed to more, but I like to be only subscribed to a few channels. It's weird. If I'm subscribed to, like, too many, I feel like, where are you going?
You feel like what?
Like, too many people. Like, I don't like befriending a lot of users on Wizards101. I like to have a small, niche group. Same with subscribing, even though, like, I don't know them. It's odd.
Here.
I won't go in your home.
Wanna go in my home?
I won't go in your home. No, the crabs.
Oh.
I forgot to run the... My home's lame.
Your home ain't lame.
Yeah, it is.
No.
I'm decorated. Once I get more money, I'm gonna buy a nicer house. Try to fix it up.
And then I shall live in it and grow a plant.
Nope. So we can do that in another home? Oh god, please not too many plants either.
On Minecraft, I keep moving into Josh's house and planting trees inside his house. We can have a lemon tree.
What?
We can grow lemons, and we can have, like, a garden.
And we can, I don't know.
That's brilliant.
Sarcastic!
And we can have...
reaching over to get something out of my drawer next to my bed. So this went blah, 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 blah. I'm perfectly sane.
Yeah. Very.
Feel my girl. Wait, there's a insulator. There's a par. Have you watched, like, Death to Kids episode or anything?
I watched the first 5 episodes and the last 2.
Okay. So, if you know the Death to Kid episode, he has to defeat the Pharaoh.
I don't know. I don't remember.
He, like, remember, he hates, like, anything unsymmetrical.
Yes.
And he can't kill the Pharaoh because it's...
Spoiler alert.
Oh, whatever. Anyway, and, like, throughout the thing, when they don't know, like, they're gonna kill the Pharaoh and all that, and Death to Achilles, whatever, the Pharaoh goes, Wrath of the Pharaoh. I don't know why, but it's still in my mind. So I went up to my dogs and went, Wrath of the Pharaoh, and they just looked at me like, what's wrong with her? Feel the Wrath of the Pharaoh. Do you feel it?
So nice of you.
Wrath the Pharaoh. The Wrath. God, I love Soul Eater.
No.
I'm so glad that you did that to me.
Bella.
Where would my life be without Soul Eater? Oh. No.
What would my life be without
Soul Eater? You're at me.
I think my internet connection is a bit lost.
Is it lucky?
Huh? It's lagging.
Mm-hmm.
I think I should go to bed.
What's the anime you liked with, like, the girls? And one of them said it's definitely like me and she'll long blue hair.
Oh, Lucky Star. Lucky Star.
Oh, it was Lucky Star. I just put an extra F on. The thing about the anime is it's not that I hate it, but for some reason, every time I tried to watch it, something horrible happened and I would get upset and I can't watch it. I can't get through it due to that.
Oh, no.
Every time I watch it, I get upset over something. Like, I remember, it was the day before I came over, the day, like, Dad broke up. And I just watched an episode, he told me, we're done. Nothing happened, I can't remember, I got upset. I just watch it. Oh, yeah, I'm brutal. Hey, I didn't get any. Dang it.
Yeah, you were... Lucky Star characters were like back then. So you were this short haired girl, one of the twins, the short haired twin. And then Mystery Child is Konata, I think. And then I'm the blue haired girl. And then Mitch is the pink haired girl with glasses.
Yeah.
Because that's how we acted back then. Now we're different, but.
I just can't watch that one. I remember the first anime. Well, the first anime, I mean, everyone watches Pokemon, so it was really more. They probably, the one that I really sat down and watched. There's anime, like, I watched plenty of animes, it's a big sad thought to my head, but that's true. I watched what's that Pharaoh one with the kid and there's a Pharaoh inside of him? What? Bakugan? No, not Bakugan.
Yu-Gi-Oh!
I watched Yu-Gi-Oh! I watched the first Dragon Ball. I didn't watch Dragon Ball Z, I watched Dragon Ball. And I watched Bobo.
That was weird.
Still is weird every time I try to watch it. I'm just like, it makes no sense.
My first anime was Save Me Lollipop and then Lucky Star. Because I remember me and Mish, I would go over to Mish's house, but she was living with Mammy and Grumpy at the time. So mm-hmm. we would go
yeah.
and watch it on Grumpy's computer. And we were just like after school.
Mm-hmm.
Like.
I also watched Dad's Bell.
Wait.
Finish that.
Wait, I remember we would walk over, actually. Oh, no. I don't remember. Ow, my arm. I went on the trampoline with the...
Am I defeating the wrong people? I'm defeating the wrong people.
Me and Mystery Child were bouncing on the trampoline, and I think I...
I'm sorry!
That's okay. Where did it go? Me and Mystery Child, Delph stopped talking to her. What?
That with you, Tokyo Mew Mew.
I remember Tokyo Mew Mew, but I don't remember. I was the wolf girl. You're the pink haired girl, right? That ended up falling in love with the boy that we said was Lucy. Remember? What?
When an English silence was connecting, so it's like, no!
Kelp. Okay. But remember, we put Tokyo Mew Mew, you as the girl, and then eventually you fell in love with the person that we put as Lucy.
I don't remember.
You don't remember Lucy?
Was that supposed to be...
Code name.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't remember you putting it as that, but I know I can't remember who Lucy... I had an idea who Lucy was, but I don't remember a lot of that.
You put Lucy as the green person. Not the girl, but the guy with the elf ears.
Who looked like a girl, really, but yeah.
No. What? No, the guy with elf ears.
That dude looked like a girl.
The guy?
Yeah.
I know.
Yeah, the dude who looked like a girl, but really was a dude. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Anyway. And then watch Save Me Lollipop.
That was my first anime.
Was it Zula?
What was the flying dragon seahorse? Zula, I think. or Zoro?
I don't remember.
It was Nina. It was really bad because her name was Nina. And then that turned out to be Mrs. O.C. now.
Mm-hmm.
Which means little girl.
And then I watched, you know, a bunch of random animes. I can't remember the time. And then I got into Solier.
I remember.
And I got into the... What?
I remember we used to watch Fruits Basket downstairs.
Yeah.
Ping pong table.
I also finished Street Dance with you. I remember that.
Wait, and why?
Did we go downstairs?
Why were we watching it under the ping pong table?
I don't know. And we just liked it downstairs for a while.
Oh yeah, we used to make our movies downstairs too.
Oh, our Tiller movies.
No, remember Dolores special movie in Orlando?
Oh! You still have it, I know you do.
And like the lyrics press up like typing on the keyboard. They're like, I want cookies.
Yes.
And Christy's attitude was so different back then.
Oh my god, I just want to hit my eye.
What?
I want to hit my eye.
We should do reacting videos to that.
You guys remember we were talking about this and I said I'd probably be cringing on the side. Trying to react to my old self, I'd be like horrified.
I would be laughing. Because that's my sense of
humor. Yeah, you'll be laughing and I'll be like, oh my god.
You'd be like cringing in your seat. Like, and I'm like, ha.
You. I'll be ha ha.
Yes.
And I watched Fairy Tale. I haven't finished Fairy Tale. Well, Fairy Tale stopped at one point where I used to watch all the anime on that one site. And then it started messing up computers, so we stopped. And then it broadened up, and I'm still behind on Fairy Tale, and I'm like, I'll catch up to it at some point. Then I watched Bleach. I'm not finished with Bleach. I've gone to the part where I want to be at, but I just haven't finished it yet. My friend Emily loves Bleach, and I mean, I like Bleach and all, but I'm not like so obsessed with Bleach as she is. Like, she like diehard crazy about it.
Neat.
Compared to me, where I'm like, I like it, but I'm not like super crazy about it. We should also make bentos.
Bentos, yeah.
They also show, like, the, you know, they show you how to do it and stuff. And we can, you know, change up, like, if it requires, like, meat and stuff. I mean, I can make chicken and put chicken on what I want to eat, but we can make, like, vegetables and stuff. Oh no. Crap. Oh, my God. No.
What?
Oh, I didn't have full screen up, so I couldn't click on the thing.
Do you need help?
Stay right there. I'll flee. No, I'll flee.
Why?
I'll be right back.
Like, I watched Fruits Basket, and then I watched Canon 2006, and then I watched Clan Ad with Mystery Child. Me and Mystery Child, like, had a sleepover, and that we just, like, watched the whole Clan Ad series together. And then we watched Angel Beats. Like, the next time she came over. We watched
her. Yeah. I watched Angel Beats before you, and I remember I told you about it, and then you didn't... I told you about Angel Beats,
yeah.
And you're like, yeah. And then you watched it later, and I was like, yeah.
Like,
I watched that. I watched some horror anime that I didn't know it was horror until I finally watched it, but I kept watching it anyways.
Okay. I started watching Food Wars or whatever it's called. Bill recommended it. It's weird.
It's what?
It's weird.
What's it called?
Food Wars or something? I don't think you should watch it.
Why?
It kind of has weird inappropriate scene. It's weird. I only watched the first episode. Actually, the first two. And then
I've watched Skins. Skins is the weird. It's not anime. It's a real life. Ghost Pearl!
Skins?
Finally!
Sorry. Oh, you're
looking Skins.
For that. Sorry.
Yeah, I need to find that. Skins.
Mm-hmm.
It's a British show. I remember Joyce just did it. Now that's inappropriate in many scenes. And
oh! I started trying to watch it. I'm just going to get into it.
I liked it. In a weird way. Like, it's messed up. And there's so many, like, sex preps. I don't know, it was, you know, it's when there's, it was just weird, but I liked it. I liked some of the characters, I hated some of the characters.
Mm-hmm.
I watched them mess up their lives and hope that they would correct themselves.
Do you know what?
And then you fall in love with the character, and then they kill them off!
That's like me! Sorry, spoiler alert.
But I like Skins.
But what's a good series is Dexter. Me and my mom watch Dexter together. It's a good show.
You know I watched it already.
Yeah. I probably watched it when I was 15.
I stopped watching it because it started creeping me out.
I started watching it. My mom and I was like, what's a show that we haven't watched? And then she's like, want to see Dexter? And I'm like, sure. And then we started watching Dexter.
Because
we finished Gilmore Girls.
Mm-hmm.
We rewatched Gilmore Girls.
God, I remember watching Gilmore Girls so many times with you.
Have you seen Development?
No, I don't watch that kind of stuff.
That's a good show. It's funny. You have the same sense of humor, actually. It's a certain sense of humor. Okay, continue.
Yeah,
Sorry.
I don't know. I like watching a lot of... I enjoy British, like, the teen shows. That's all I skipped. I watched another show called Young Jacker. I didn't finish it, but I like it a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And I watched Merlin for a while. I'm still going to finish Merlin. I love Merlin. Yeah. I like British shows better. I don't know. They're more funny in a way.
They're more like, I like to watch indie films. They're not indie films, but just Return, but like
original. And then I love
Love what?
No, go ahead.
No, you go.
No, you go. I don't know what you're talking about.
Return. It's on Netflix, but it's like subtitles. I only watched like the third episode because I keep getting interrupted. Like, my mom would be like, or no, my dad keeps coming in and just like, let's play, and shoots like a dart at me. And I'm like, I'm trying to watch this. I'm like, let's play chess. I'm like, no, I want to watch what's happening. So, I was trying to watch Good Mythical Morning the other day. The fire lava one, the floor is lava game one. And, I watch YouTube videos without headphones, and I usually watch them in the kitchen. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
So, they're like, the floor is lava, red and link, and then my dad heard that, and then started screaming, the floor is lava, the floor is lava, and then starts yelling, and I couldn't hear what the video was saying, and I'm like, yes, I hear you, the floor is lava, and then he's like, help me, I'm dying, and I'm like, I'm trying to watch this, and I'm like, fine, forget it.
I give up on all you.
Yeah,
I love, like I told you, Korean drama. That's enjoyable for me. I really want you to watch K-pop Survival. K K-pop survival. There's K-pop survival. There's Coffee Prince.
Coffee Prince. That sounds like a Deadly Permission thing. No, that's not the game. Never mind. Forget what I said. Continue.
It's about a poor girl in her family, and she does different kinds of jobs, and there's this whole situation. She meets this guy, and there's a local coffee shop she goes to, and he is becoming half, I think I told you about this, half owner with it, of this dude, and yeah, and he doesn't know he's a girl.
Oh yeah, you do.
Yeah.
Put the link in the
I need to show you the I think you like K-pop survival. And remember, it's drama.
I
like
can't
it's
hear you.
It's not like serious drama. Like there's comedy in comedy ones, but there's gonna be moments where there's like drama. There's gonna be moments where there's drama. But there's gonna be lots of moments where there's comedy.
That's what I want Claire to be.
Mm-hmm.
I want Claire to be a mixture of every genre. Kind of like horror, drama, humor. What other genres are there? See, I don't know about the romantic thing.
I want all the dramas. I'm all the dramas.
Because hurry,
you know, brain.
To like. Oh no. I didn't realize how much health he had. I had switch decks or something. I mean, rearrange. Do the humming challenge. Are you ready?
Humming challenge.
I'm going to hum a song.
Jingle bells, all the way.
Yep.
How much fun is surviving? What horse will say?
Nope. I don't know if you know that song. It's my belly button. My belly button. That's red link now.
What?
No?
No. No.
Man, songs. Sometimes just break out into song of threats. Their songs are good.
How about,
Awkward.
Yep.
San Francisco.
What else do I know?
Wait, is there already?
Yep.
Oh, I thought he had like 4,000 health. Oh, teenagers care. Powder me. Teenagers.
What?
Teenagers.
Yeah.
Teenager.
So dark angle balls. Strike a violent ball. What are you doing?
Me?
Oh. And I was like, why are you hiding in the corner?
Oh no. Wizard101.
I probably need to get like a sturdier one.
Mm-hmm.
And I can put a bunch of keychains on it.
I don't have a bag.
So busy. I like keychains, and so I need something to put the keychains on. Mm-hmm. I have a bag. What?
I have an R2-D2 figure, but I haven't even seen Star Wars. I just like R2-D2. He's very cute.
I just like R2. If someone asks you if you've ever seen Star Wars, just say yes.
Why?
Why? Because they're going to be like, oh my god, you've never seen it? Oh my god. Because they'll go all crazy on you and be like, why haven't you seen it? It's just best to say, I've seen it. Yeah, it was cool. I loved it. If you ever want, I can give you like a few just random scenes to tell them.
What?
But if you tell someone that, they'll be like, you haven't seen it?
What?
Like me with Harry Potter, like.
I haven't seen Harry Potter either. Wait a second, you've seen Harry Potter. Hello, Keeper.
You've seen Harry Potter.
I haven't. Alright, you made me watch it. I don't remember it. I honestly don't.
You never really pay attention to it, but I know that.
Yeah. I remember Mitsui Jaya made me watch Jurassic Park.
No, then.
Mystery Child. But I fell asleep.
I didn't make you watch... No, you watched it with your family. I made you watch Harry Potter. Your family watched Harry Potter. I was not there.
Oh.
I never made you watch Harry Potter.
Yeah, you were there. You watched Harry Potter.
I didn't know anything I'm... No, I wasn't. I don't remember watching Harry Potter with you. I was from there.
They're okay.
I remember hearing about it later from you. I don't remember from there.
Well,
I don't witness it with you.
Really remember. But I remember Mystery Child made me watch Jurassic Park. I fell asleep within like 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. And I woke up at the credits.
Yeah.
For some reason.
Oh, sleeping, you woke up.
For some reason, I cannot watch Jurassic Park. And the new movie is coming out.
Why did you make me tell these random questions?
God.
Which one? Oh, yeah, Jurassic World. First off.
Oh, no, Andrea.
Wait, there's only one. I have to. There's only thing, yeah, one thing I read about it.
What?
What?
Have you seen it? I can't hear you. Are you there?
Like, a lot of people like Jurassic Park. I don't really like Jurassic Park because it scares me. I mean, it scared me as a child, so I don't really watch it. Oh, there's Kelp here.
Thank you. Honestly, I don't need Kelp.
Oh, I'll take it then.
No! That's not what I meant.
No, the rant. Well, anyway, so I understand why they're making the movie. Like, I understand people like it. The issue that I have is the story in itself. If they made a Jurassic World, right? The characters in the movie.
I don't know. I've never seen it. What?
Cool.
I'm losing connection. Ryan! Ryan!
Yeah, sorry. Anyway. So I understand why they would make it, but the thing is, like, issues with is the characters in the movie, right?
I don't know, I've never seen it.
Anyway, like, the characters in the movie, the new characters, but I've never seen it either, so
Jurassic Park movies.
Can you hear me?
No, I can.
Okay.
So there are two Jurassic Park movies.
There is?
So they made the park two times.
Okay.
Now, the predecessors of the third movie, they're stupid. Now, why are they stupid? The characters in the movie. Because two parks already failed with having dinosaurs in it. Two parks lost control. Let's make a world. And let's make a genetic dinosaur. That's the best decision ever. Really. No, it's not.
Well,
if you made two parks and it already failed, why the heck are you making it bigger with a dangerous genetic dinosaur?
Maybe the movies aren't on the same timeline.
No, it's in the future, yeah. But still, if two parks already failed, I feel like it's like Five Nights at Freddy's. So many of the restaurants fail, but they continue to make something about it. No, just end. When something goes bad more times, you just need to stop it at some point. I'm 53! What?
I just got elected in my mind. I registered that as 53 years old.
Thanks, Joel.
You're welcome.
I think Frenchman is 53 years old.
Yeah.
How am I damaged and resistance?
Can I tap? Nope. Well, my arrow's stuck.
I know you get critical. You said you get critical rating in
Celestia.
So I get critical at some point. But I need to improve my resistance rates and all that.
It's with the gear. So the drops may have critical rating. They may not. Because my gear... Oh, cool. I can move it. I have 109 critical rating for my hat. That means 20%.
Mm-hmm.
56 critical rating. So maybe that's 10. Yeah, 22% from my hat, 10% from my boots, and 4% from my staff, or my axe, more or less. And then critical blocking, I got 6%.
Okay.
And then I have 45% plus damage. Wait, why do I,
Oh, I see that. I have critical rating for life, but that's not my main.
I have 9% accuracy. Amazing. Oh, wait. 2009 base? Wait, what does that mean?
Hmm?
Oh, I thought 2009 was the year. 2009. No, sorry. Never mind. But it's actually the base health I have. The base health is 2009. Sorry.
Okay.
Mish will get it. Honestly, I don't know if she will.
Press C.
And let's look at the badges.
I am Ryan, Mr. Dragon Rider. And I'm Ryan the Dragon. Smart Jalen. Smart Jalen.
Wait, why do I have one more badge to collect? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. What? It says I got all. What? Lies.
What? Lies.
I need to kill more bears.
We said that I need to kill more bears. That's it.
Avalon. Azteca. Whoa. Koala. Aquila. What is that? Oh, that's the mythology one. Okay, never mind.
Okay, I need to boost up purple bear.
Engine badges.
This is some sort of healthy.
Master. Mini game badges. Ninja pig. What's ninja pig?
Oh.
I say we should do an episode just collecting badges. What is that, missions link? I don't know what that means. Oh, okay, so I got all the badges here.
What is it?
Oh no. Go to your badges. Hold on.
Yeah.
Go to Marley Bone. Hold on.
Yeah.
And then. Oops. Under Crusher, the second page. Do you have the second one down? I mean, second one from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do you have the
sixth one? Crusher. First page, mastermind. I'm Detective Aaron, Honor Agent, Molly Bones, Smogger Smasher, Cat Curdler, Rat Catcher.
What do you have above Rat Catcher? Do you have anything above Rat Catcher?
Nothing.
Nothing? I should look it up. Right. Oh, great. Ryan, it's disconnecting your mic. Oh, there's everyone. Nope.
I have nothing.
Squirrel.
Under. I have nothing above breakfast.
Is there a squirrel pet? Does he have a squirrel pet? No, he doesn't have a pet. Wait. Why is it? Why was it? Squirrel! Squirrel! There's a squirrel pet. Wait, I can't see the...
Yeah.
Aww. I think mine is from Mushu. Yeah. Ninja Hunter. Do I just need two more? Yep, I just need two more. Okay. I really want to get all the badges. But I know I can't get all the badges, so I'm going to try to get all the world badges first. I need to go to Mollybone and find out how to get that badge. And then I have to go to Grizzlyme and defeat bears. And then I have to go to Sabaria and defeat elephants. And then, Azteca. That's gonna be hard. That's also
really okay. Hard. 8% defense and critical.
Curiosity. It's a lovely treat for all. You can put a hat on top of ketchup and make a spider crawl.
What?
Curiosity is a lovely treat. You can put a hat on ketchup and make a spider crawl.
I mean, nothing.
If you thought that a kite could smile, just say hey to the moon for a while. It might reply. It might just think you're weird.
Oh, you're weird.
Shush! I am excellent.
Oh, you're weird.
Yes. See, the thing about Celestia is that they drop good gear to sell. Did I not?
I haven't gotten any good gear yet.
I mean, like, to sell.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Okay. I think that was already sold. Whoa! 3,000 for that? Wait, oh, come on. That's at 3,000 earlier. This is bugging.
I should get this instead, though.
think. Think so. Wait, do I hardly have nothing in my bank? Little baby Susie Heather on
what?
Do you remember Silly Bill?
Yes.
Remember the Red family? They're like little baby Susie or Sally. Little baby.
Right. I don't know.
Had her on her chest. Like they were.
Yeah.
When you come down.
Those movies.
When you come over, we need to watch Sillyville.
We watch them every music class.
What?
I look forward to it.
We go. We have to watch Sillyville. We have to watch Sillyville and Mark Candy Mountain. And all the We Sing songs. Movie. Oh, We Sing Train.
What?
And Grandpa's Magical Mansion and Grandpa's Magical Toys. Wait, why is there a doubt? Okay.
We always passed out. And I know how to turn TVs, and we just kept playing and playing.
Yeah.
We always do that. Remember when we had, Halloween Castle? We just kept that on and passed out.
Yeah, at Totoro. Remember when we first watched Totoro?
Yeah. That was...
the rain scene.
No, they just... even the pop art. We're all like...
yeah, that's the rain.
What scene. Just happened?
I know. B-wings. What? There's B-wings out? And they rubbed it with something something oil. Oh no, I don't remember.
I don't know
what you're talking about. Ah. Ah. Ah.
I'm just finding things that will work for 52, but also allow critical and health. And I'm like, this is tiring!
Oh, this is actually... better. Wow, that's actually really better. And it's level radio. And I remember. Remember? When we made the, when we made the, what is it called? Wizard of Oz music video?
Wizard of Oz? Yes.
Okay.
We talked about that the other day.
I know.
You. Yeah, we have no idea where we're going.
I need to be level 85.
Or 90. Why are people yelling at each other?
I'm not being nice. Wait, what's happening?
No, Jule, go.
What? No, don't support this.
Me? I'm not supporting anything.
What happened? What? Did I ask what happened?
No, don't.
Okay.
Let it happen.
Is that a... No. Is that you? We got new gear.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm getting new gear to fix things.
You probably should change your house mountain.
Color scheme? My what?
House mountain.
Yeah. iPads.
You should probably get an amulet.
Amulet? Or not. Okay. I got a lot of money.
There's fighting in the bazaar. It's kind of bizarre.
Fireworks.
That's sweet. Wait. No. I'm trying to look at Jason. Exiled. Adult squirrel. Squirrel? Oh. Ha ha. They should come out with Eevee. Yes, they should put any Eevee in the game. Or an Eevee-like Pokemon. I mean pet. I would totally hatch with someone with that pet. This is still the loading screen.
What?
Isn't that the thing? They sneeze? And they rubbed it with something, baby oil. Didn't they? With something? I don't know. All poppies just stop singing. Oh no! What happened? Your PC turned. No! Oh, come on. They logged me out of Wizard101. We're gonna stop playing Wizard101? I just got logged back on.
We go, yeah.
We're gonna go now?
It's late and I'm getting a headache.
Oh.
Yeah.
So do you want to stop playing?
I'm gonna color things and then.
What?
Yeah, tonight.
Okay, so, nighty night. I'm just entering the game again. So, nighty night to all you viewer humans. And. Yeah!